Hey YouTube, this is the Unexpected Kitty. Alright, so I'm gonna warn you right now, I have the coughs and I have the hiccups because I just ran my 1,000 meter race. What is it called? Against the Olympic. And I didn't get my best time. But it causes hiccups when I have to hold my breath for some time. I don't know what's wrong. I guess my breathing pattern was really off today. So you'll probably hear me like pause for a second like this, or have it like suddenly be quiet like that. It's coming. Hold on. I know it is. There we go. Okay. So I'll also be coughing some because the hiccups dry in and come in. Make air come in, and my throat's already dry, so it's like, I'll try to make this fast as I can. So I did run my 1,000 meter. I didn't do quite as good as I wished because I didn't know that the end was coming up, because they had this one lap thing going on. Like, they if you had already done two laps, they had one lap up still, and it's only half a lap, and that confused the crap out of me. So I didn't sprint until the very last few seconds, which really didn't make any difference at all, because my teammate was in front of me, and that was it, so it didn't really matter. Okay, so I didn't have much of a good day or a bad day. I'm not going to be able to upload as many videos because my phone uploader... Okay, I was being a little bit psycho. So, I can't talk, so I won't be able to upload with that, and therefore I won't be able to upload as much on this. Really sorry, guys. So, yeah, today wasn't really that bad or good, but, it was okay. I have my second semester going on, so I have a lot of work to start off with. It's so annoying when the teachers like give you one day to get everything, because I don't have a 5-subject notebook for my world history class, and she just assigned it to us yesterday, and I mean, I can't go to the store and get a like 5-subject notebook out of the blue in one day, because I don't have the ability. Like, I can get my car and drive. No, I'm not old enough to drive yet. I'm only 14 and a half. It's not possible. I didn't get qualifying time. I might have already said that, but qualifying to go to the state, 3:17 is that, and I only got 3:34. I mean, it's 4 seconds past my best time, but whatever. I hate it. So I don't really have anything else to tell you, and I can't really speak. So, expect a video later, because I can't make one tomorrow or the next day. So I'm probably gonna just limit my videos now to, Mondays, Wednesdays, and maybe Thursdays. Not Tuesdays. Oh, no. Sundays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays. Sundays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and maybe Saturdays, and probably Fridays. I mean, everything except for Saturdays and Wednesdays, because those are the most packed days of my life ever. Okay, guys. Well, that is all I have for you. Hopefully, I will be able to speak next time. So, I'll see you guys on Sunday. Bye, guys. Unexpected Kitty is out. Comment and subscribe, and have a good day.